the picture is becoming clearer. Go on, pick another card. Pick a card to see where your mission begins. Begin your travels where plants can harden. Look for clues in the mutant garden. You must have 3 successful harvests.
If you like gardening, you've... Your ears did not meet the goal. Try again. Your ears did not meet the goal. Try again. Your ears did not meet the goal. Try again. Your ears did not meet the goal. Try again. Your yields did not meet the goal. Try again. Congratulations! You met your goal. Did not meet the goal. Try again. Your yields did not meet the goal. Try again. Your yields did not meet the goal. Try again. Did not meet the goal. Try again. You need to select the seedling. Your yields did not meet the goal. Try again. Did not meet the goal. Try again. Your yields did not meet the goal. Try again. Did not meet the goal. Try again. Your yields did not meet the goal. Try again. Your yields did not meet the goal. Try again. Your yields did not meet the goal. Try again. Thank you. did not meet the goal. Try again. Your yields did not meet the goal. Try again. Your yields did not meet the goal. Try again. Your yields did not meet the goal. Try again. Congratulations! You met your goal. Did not meet the goal. Try again. Your yields did not meet the goal. Try again. Congratulations! You met your goal.
End your quest, though not in a daze. Make your way now to the vampire maze. You must lay 3 vampires to rest.
You made it! What a relief! Help get the vampire through the maze before being stopped by a ghost. I know. Easier said than done, right?
rain. I'm singing in the rain.
Forget it. You'll never save your little classmate. Never!
Help Semimoto, the hunchback, finish his music lesson, and his dad will let him play the tower bells. But remember, 3 wrong notes, and you'll have to start again.
What a great musician you are! We just played Shoo Fly, Don't Bother Me. Can we play another? Can we, huh? What a great musician you are! We just played Yesu, Joy of Man's Desiring.
Come to Palm Readers to accept your challenge. Great artists are made, not born. Help Violet with this one last challenge, and she'll live to paint again. Choose a card. It will tell you where your mission begins. To find a prince, to set him free, travel now to the magic trees. You must save one prince.
Prince needs your help. Grab the dropper and mix a portion, but keep an eye out for Miss Grunkle. Excellent work. I feel better already. Quickly now, mix another potion. Jove, I think you've got it. Soon, I'll be rid of these warts. Mix another, and I'll be my old self in no time. The spell. I'm a prince again. And a handsome one at that. My word, what a clever one you are. Remind me to appoint you my court mathematician. Now it's back to the castle before that Ms. Grunkle arrives.
End your quest, though not in a daze. Make your way now to the vampire maze. You must lay 3 vampires to rest.
The vampire is waiting. You need to get him through the maze and back to his casket. But remember, be careful.
Thank you.
Job. Have you ever considered a career in palmistry? It's a handy skill, you know. Paint box, a palette, frame, easel. I can draw but one conclusion. Hidden in the scary head of Medusa, I can see the picture of a true artist. Well, when it comes to undoing spells, I'm an artist too. Colors bright and colors glistening. Colors everywhere be listening. Come repaint this ugly creature. Change the shape of every feature. Restore the talent she once had. In with the good and out with the bad. Medusa's reign will henceforth cease. I bring you Violet, my masterpiece. Magic, oracles, ESP, show us the next child with clarity. Oh, quite a headache this one. Poor Albert, we always knew he was a brain, but this is too much. You must help him. It's in the cards. Pick a card to see where your mission begins. Begin your travels where plants can harden. Look for clues in the mutant garden. You must have 3 successful harvests.
Old MacDonald had a farm. Oh, it's you. Missed our lovely arboretum, eh? Click on a seedling to start planting. Your Your yields did not meet the goal. Try again. Congratulations! You met your goal. Did not meet the goal. Try again. Your yields did not meet the goal. Try again. Your yields did not meet the goal. Try again. Your yields did not meet the goal. Try again. Your yields did not meet the goal. Try again. Your yields did not meet the goal. Try again. Your yields did not meet the goal. Try again. Congratulations! You met your goal! Congratulations! You met your goal!
Your quest, though not in a daze, make your way now to the vampire maze. You must lay 3 vampires to rest.
Welcome back. We missed you and your lovely neck. Things here are no better. Ready to divide and conquer?
Wasn't that special? There's one problem solved. Choose another card. Choose a card. It will tell you where your mission begins. Begin your adventure with ship and a cap. Riches are yours if you just read the map. You must gain 1,000 points in treasure.
Are you set for another treasure hunt? Be ready to battle enemy pirates.
Discover treasure in the third largest African country. You found the treasure. Congratulations, sir. Just give the command and we'll follow you on another adventure. Seek treasure in the wealthiest country in Africa.
You better look alive or we'll blast you out of the water.
Nice shot, sir. Give him another. Nice shot, sir. Give him another.
Arr, you sunk me, ship. But don't worry, matey. You haven't seen the last of a pirate's cannon.
What blow me down? More treasure? Three cheers for the captain, lads.
Dig for treasure in the largest country in the world.
It's another treasure. At this rate, we'll retire on a king's salary.
Uncover treasure in an African country that has suffered through drought, famine, and civil war.
What blow me down? More treasure? Three cheers for the captain, lads.
Finish your journey where nature can't. Visit the garden with the mutant plant. You must have three successful harvests.
Nice outfit. Hope you don't mind if it gets... Your yields did not meet the goal. Try again. Your yields did not meet the goal. Try again. Your yields did not meet the goal. Try again. Your yields did not meet the goal. Try again.
Thank you.
did not meet the goal. Try again. Your yields did not meet the goal. Try again. Your yields did not meet the goal. Try again. Your yields did not meet the goal. Try again. Your yields did not meet the goal. Try again. Your yields did not meet the goal. Try again. Your yields did not meet the goal. Try again. Your yields did not meet the goal. Try again. Your yields did not meet the goal. Try again. Congratulations! You met your goal. Did not meet the goal. Try again. Your yields did not meet the goal. Try again. Your yields did not meet the goal. Try again. Your yields did not meet the goal. Try again. Your yields did not meet the goal. Try again. You need to select a seedling. Congratulations! You met your goal. Your yields did not meet the goal. Try again. Your yields did not meet the goal. Try again. Your yields did not meet the goal. Try again. Your yields did not meet the goal. Try again. Your yields did not meet the goal. Try again. Your yields did not meet the goal. Try again. Congratulations! You met your goal.
Wasn't that special? We'll be right back. the challenges have multiplied. Go on, pick another card. Choose a card to start your mission. Begin your trial where spins like thread. The eight-legged creature, its deadly web. You must feed three spiders.
Welcome back to the Spider Spelling Challenge. And watch your step. These webs can get pretty sticky.
And if you're not careful, you will soon feel the werewolf's hand at your throat.
finish your journey where nature can't. Visit the garden with the mutant plant. You must have 3 successful harvests.
You again. I love a good challenge. Miss Grunkle's annoyance grew as the noise in the schoolhouse became louder. Which of the following is a synonym for the underlined word? You're right, but I'll stump you next time.
Finish your journey with...
If you like... Did not meet the goal. Try again. Your yields did not meet the goal. Try again. Your yields did not meet the goal. Try again. Congratulations, you met your goal. Did not meet the goal. Try again. Your yields did not meet the goal. Try again. Your yields did not meet the goal. Try again. Your yields did not meet the goal. Try again. Your yields did not meet the goal. Try again. Your yields did not meet the goal. Try again. Your yields did not meet the goal. Try again. Did not meet the goal. Try again. Your yields did not meet the goal. Try again. Your yields did not meet the goal. Try again. Your yields did not meet the goal. Try again. did not meet the goal. Try again. Your yields did not meet the goal. Try again. Congratulations! You met your goal! Your yields did not meet the goal. Try again. Did not meet the goal. Try again. Your yields did not meet the goal. Try again. Congratulations! You met your goal.
I'm so glad the fates chose you. With your brains and my brawn, we'll have those kids back in no time.
Forget it! You'll never save your little classmates! Never!
As in Einstein, one last card and his genius will be saved. Choose a card to start your mission. Begin your trial where spins like thread, the eight-legged creature its deadly web. You must feed three spiders. Begin your...
Couldn't get enough of spider spelling challenge, eh? Or did Madame Palmerita send you back? She has such a rotten sense of humor. She actually thinks these bugs are cute.
Hey! We resemble that remark! Car! You better stay away from any car that Debbie Dotson has fixed. Car! If you open that door, you will find trouble or escape. Open! open. O-P-E-N. Open. Hi. If you head for high ground, maybe you will be safe. Hi.
Journey where insects dwell along the walls of a cold, dark well. You must play three rounds.
Sounds like the bugs are restless again. Help the toad eat the good bugs and leave the bad bugs behind.
Come on.
I'm so glad the fates chose you. With your brains and my brawn, we'll have those kids back in no time. A compass, a calculator, an abacus, and a pair of glasses. I compute that this gooey brain creature is really a math genius. Well, I'm sure my spellbook has his number. Let me see. Yes, the perfect formula. First begin with a zero and add a few. Divide by three and multiply by two. Then line up the numerals row by row. A touch of witch dust makes the total grow. Subtract, divide, and stir in a fraction. The power of math begins the action. The sum of all equals magic so true. Here is the answer. The Albert we knew! Magic, oracles, ESP, show us the next child with clarity. Oh, goodness! Well, they say beauty is only skin deep. I guess they're right. Poor Tiffany, deprived of her crown and scepter, turns from beauty to the beast. Select a card to help reverse this terrible fate. Pick a card to see where your mission begins. Begin your trial where spins like thread.
Congratulations, you made it back. Just like last time, Miss Grunkle and these bugs here are counting on you to be a rotten speller. What do you say we prove them all wrong?
Picture. Miss Grunkle likes to picture what you would look like in her clutches. Picture.
Journey where insects dwell along the walls of a cold, dark well.
You'll never make it through my island.
Oh, boy. Looks like the toad's hungry again. Help him find...
Wasn't that special? Tiffany admires your grace. Draw another card and perhaps she'll reveal a beauty secret. Pick a card, any card. Begin your trial where spins like
think carefully if you wish to escape Miss Grunkle and her monsters, think.
Journey.
You're getting a bit too close for comfort. I'll see to it that you never reach your classmates. Begone with you!
Thank you.
you again. I love a good challenge. When particles of a substance dissolve in water, they form a... You're right, but I'll stump you next time.
The toad needs...
Do it!
I'm singing in the rain. Choose a card to start your mission. To find a
You can turn this frog back into a prince by mixing a magic potion, but you've got to... Excellent work. I feel better already. Quickly now, mix another potion. By Jove, I think you've got it. Soon, I'll be rid of these warts. Mix another, and I'll be my old self in no time. You broke the spell. I'm a prince again. And a handsome one at that. My word, what a clever one you are. Remind me to appoint you my court mathematician. Now it's back to the castle before that Ms. Grunkle arrives.
Finish your journey.
You must...
just played. Did you ever see a lassie? Can we play another? Can we, huh? Just played Dixie. Can we play another? Can we, huh? What a great musician you are! We just played Bringing in the Sheaves.
Oh, great job! Have you ever considered a career in palmistry? It's a handy skill, you know. Your... Choose a card. Begin your...
Book.
where you put your feet. Who knows what lives underground? Feet.
Complete your quest.
You'll never make it through my island.
Uh-oh.
Don't move. Just lie there, knowing that just under you, in the dark, garment, near your gentle mattress, there are 200 eyes, actually watching your every move, 200 organs, in just one giant insect head. It's true, there's a greedy alien monster near your bed. Don't go to sleep and don't advertise for help. He could demolish you before even the fastest parent could rush to your rescue. Oh, the giant alien insect is flying out the arch. You're safe. Good thing you properly tossed your cheap sneakers under there when you kneeled. Even the scariest alien can't stand a sneaker attack. Hello again, mortals! Wahooey! Feeling good. Man, oh man, is it good to get out of that grave. I've been stuck there so long, I got kinks in my kinks. I mean, I got worms stuck between my toes, and that's not good when you're translucent. You did it, kid. You saved my soul. Ha 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 ha! It's the crazy. Run home from school, Amber dreads most. She knows she must amuse the neighborhood ghost. From every high head she hears, Bear moans. From every dark barrel, she hears ghastly groans. Freely, she can feel hateful assistance on her neck. Her everyday run is a horrid trek. The ghost loves to chase her, yet make her scream. She knows they will return in her anxious dream. But soon the ghost will put a smile on her face. The ghost will abandon her to win her school's biggest race. Bet you didn't expect to see me again. Well, the Reaper's been a little busy lately, collecting souls and all. But you saved me again. You sure know your words, kid. Was walking home from school yesterday. The kettle near him faded away, and the only thing left was a guilty old man. Yield anybody your coat, the old man said. Michael peeled off his coat and handed it to the foe. The old man put on the coat briefly. He shrunk down to Michael's size as Michael behaved in astonishment. He felt himself growing offensive. The last thing Michael saw as he stood there, getting used to his new size, so feeling very old, was the terrifying sculptor walking away through Michael's guilty body. Bet you didn't expect to see me again. Well, the Reaper's been a little busy lately, collecting souls and all. But you saved me again. You sure know your words, kid.
Wasn't that special? a monarch's crown, a priceless necklace, a lush bouquet, and a royal scepter. Oh, from the look of these, this ugly warthog was once a beauty queen. Oh, well, this is going to take more than a little lipstick and eyeshadow. Vanish, foul beast! Do not ever come back! Beauty's strong forces, now stop your attack! The warts of the toad and hog feet are lies. The truth of her nature now fills our eyes. Pure beauty shines forth within and without. There's no room for sadness, no room for doubt. The reign of the beast has come to an end. Come forth, Tiffany, our beautiful friend. Eye of Newt, Strand of Kelp, show us a kid who needs our help. Dear me, looks like our class clown is smiling no more. Dear boy, do help bring him back. Select a card. Pick a card to see where your mission begins. Begin your trial where